I'm critical of the plan, I just said that I think we can't lose sight of the capital needs, and I think that the Senate's plan is short range, and I believe that commuters and businesses need a long range plan and a long range goal. And, you know, I've spoken to the senator about that, and I really believe we need some certainty, that's all. It's not going to be critical.
We agree that there has to be a capital plan, as I said today. And we're prepared to work on that.